Hello, everybody. This is the Shroom Broom. What is it? This is a Nether roof mushroom farm. So, what it does is slide across the Nether roof and then activate these pistons, which will push the mushrooms sideways and then funnel them all into this block where you ride. So, how does it work? Well, on the back is a simple flying machine with observers and pistons, and you activate it by placing a torch on this block. Then when it moves forward, these observers will activate the next flying machine, and so this will move at the same speed, and then when this one moves forward, it will activate this one, and it just chains down the entire thing and eventually synchronizes all the flying machines so that it's all flying forward. I just built this thing for fun. I don't expect it to be that great of a mushroom farm, but I'm gonna do a 30-minute AFK test just to see how many mushrooms it can get, and it might actually be somewhat decent. Okay, now it's time for the AFK test. Starting this thing is actually pretty easy. So if you place the torch here, it'll launch you forward into the block, then you can sit on this minecart. And it will actually return the torch to you. So then it just starts going. So, time lapse music. Alright, it's been 30 minutes, and not 30 minutes, this is all the mushrooms that I got. So, it seems like almost 4 stacks of mushrooms in 30 minutes, so 8 stacks of mushrooms per hour, about. That's not that fast, but it's actually a lot faster than I expected this to be. I thought it would be like 2 stacks an hour. So, yeah, I don't think anyone will ever build this, because, I mean, giant mushroom farms are definitely a lot faster, but this one is definitely cool. Thank you for watching.